Amen. What a message and a song. Amen.
Amen.
Never imagined it like that. When the angels cried, it must have seemed like rain. Thank God you were back. We all tears one of these days. Amen.
Amen. Forever.
Well, there will be no more death. As Christ has conquered death, what do you say?
Amen.
Because he lives. This is our assurance. We can face tomorrow with assurance and confidence. We can live also. Well, scripture reading, if your Bibles came with you, say amen.
Amen.
If it did not come with you, say, oh me. The amen need to help out the oh me's. Amen. Psalm 119 and verse 105, thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Now, the preacher has chosen as our caption for the scripture 1 John chapter 4 and reading verse 18. And I will read in your hearing, it says, there is no fear in love, but perfect love casteth out fear, because fear hath torment. He that feareth is not made perfect in love. May God add his richest blessings to the reading, the hearing, and the understanding of his word this morning.
Amen.